Go down here. I'm gonna try to feed this rattlesnake a mouse, and he just ate one. But I'm gonna see if he's hungry enough to eat a second one. So let's see what happens. Almost. You can see he's got a good sized lump in him there. It's causing him some troubles. That was a pretty good bite. Yep, the mouse is feeling it. He's feeling it. He's like, oh, fuck. Yep. He's like, oh, fuck. Yep, that just happened. I just got bit. Now see if he can get a bite in on a snake. A little spot of blood on him.
You should be careful.
Yeah, we'll see. It might knock it down right now. And it might be too much of something.
This is a spot that used to be an old landfill, and they've cleaned it up quite a bit. But we're gonna walk along here, along this edge, and I found horned lizards here, and indigo snakes, and black striped snakes, and see what we can't turn up down here. Temperature is about 103 today, and it's pretty dry. It's the middle of the day. This is always a good sign when you find these right here. That means that the prey is around. have a little Mediterranean gecko. These guys are an invasive species, and I guess they came over with ships back in the day. We'll let him on his way. These little outcroppings in the middle of nowhere are usually a great place to find stuff. It's kind of dry. These prickly pears are a lifesaver being out here. You can find them in the right season. Guys are loaded with sustenance. I almost live on them.
You were tasting them?
Yeah.
Are they good?
Extremely. Just got to be careful not to get a
bite.
There's a bunch of little spinas in there. Got to pull the skin off. Get them spinas off. It's a little tedious. Let me see if I can get it done here for you.
A little taste?
Mm-hmm. And there is nothing better than that.
Seedy, but not bad.
Right. Washing my hands. Nothing cleaner than sand to get that stuff off you. Can you hear that? Those are these grasshoppers we've been seeing, and can hear a lot of insect activity. That lets us know that we're getting closer to water. So hopefully we'll find something cool down there. Come on, let's check it out. This is a this is an alligator gar.
Yeah.
This is what they have down here. It's a pretty good size one too.
Yeah. It's a big alligator gar.
Yeah. If you get a close-up of these teeth here, you can see why they call this an alligator gar. Because those have some teeth. You do not want to play with those teeth there.
Oh, no.
You do not want to get in them.
You just put a stick and cut it in half.
Yeah. We're out here looking for the Blair Witch.
All right, here we are off the main trail. Here we're at the very back edge of Benson State Park. And this is the path that the illegals use to cross. And if you come with me, you can see this is the road that the Border Patrol uses to patrol back and forth. Hopefully we won't run into any. There's Mexico right there. There's the Rio Grande. If you can look down here, you can see that there's a discarded raft from some illegal activity. I'm gonna go down there and check it out. Go for a little swim. Water's great. Come on in.